What's going on, Daddy? Look, you were talking to someone.
Nah, just thinking to myself.
Come on, we have one report and then we'll be done.
Good morning, South High. These are your rebel announcements.
Look at that guy. He should put him out of his own misery.
Buy a graduation ducky for you or a friend in C4 or from someone in Rebels Helping Rebels. Get him while they're hot.
I just don't get why he doesn't tell her that he likes her.
Like that'll do any good.
Attention freshmen, do you want to design your class shirts? Create a design and submit to Miss McGinty in C2. All submissions are due by the last day of school.
At least he won't be that nervous and stuff.
So it's better to be crushed than have hope?
You call that hope?
Don't worry, I'm not gonna read your diary.
It's a journal.
You say tomato, I say diary. Why are you here? I thought you guys were done with the announcements.
I have a big favor to ask of you.
How big are we talking?
It might get us kicked out of doing the announcements. Well, me anyways. At least you're graduating.
Is it about her?
Yeah.
You'll owe me. What I say, when I say.
Good.
I'm a classman. You're too freaking funny.
Is it on?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, South High. I'm sorry for the interruption, but I don't think I can do this any other way. Attention Rebels, here's your chance to kiss a senior goodbye. The MSQ Club is selling bags of Hershey Kisses that will be delivered Friday during 7th period to your special seniors. Purchased during lunches for $1 each. James, are you up my nose again?
No!
So here we are, the very last announcement. I don't know how we got here. I know that I started this with the hope that I could do something after school. What actually happened was more than that. I met this girl. And we've done a number of announcements together and we hung out and stuff. And then this happened. But I know that time and fate has casually put us on different paths, which would render any relationship null and void. Like having chicken pox in C14 with sea cake. I know by the time this plays, you won't even see it, but you will hear about it on Facebook and be like, what? I just had to do this, though. And Mr. Garcia, please don't kick James out of this. He's doing this for me. I really like you, Gabby. I just wanted you to know that.
Why are you just telling me now?
I thought you went home.
Forgot my wrench dressing.
But to answer your question, why I didn't ask you before, is because you're you, and I'm me. Attention seniors, the sign-up sheet is now available in the registrar's office for those wishing their final transcripts to be sent to their colleges this summer. You must give your UID number and the complete address of the colleges where the final transcripts are to be mailed to. If you prefer to mail your own transcript, they will be available after June 14th.
Look, Daddy, I don't know what you want me to say. It's like the bent over naked guy in the red car said, vampire son.
Vampire son?
Two things that don't go together, but somehow like a stump club fit. Look at here, Sebastian. I never say we fit, just that we fit.
Thank you. Salute. Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Always live my life alone, been searching for the place called home.